You know, endometriosis spares no one. Today we have a patient who herself is a doctor and who came to us with complaints of severe pain during menses. Now when this patient came to us, we found that she is not suffering from any chocolate cyst in her ovary, but rather upon laparoscopy what we found that she is suffering from severe endometriosis, which is deep infiltrating endometriosis in her posterior compartment. Now if you look at the screen, what you will see is she is having normal ovaries, but she was having endometriosis in this area. Now if you look at closely on the left side, this is what you are looking at, this is ureter which is moving. This ureter was completely engulfed in endometriosis, and apart from that, this internal iliac artery was also having a big endometrioma sitting on the top of it. We have excised that. What you see here is a uterine artery, this is obliterated umbilical artery. Now the endometrioma was completely hidden and seated over here despite having normal ovaries, and this was the reason why patient was having severe endometriosis. On the right side as well, this ureter was completely encased in endometriosis. Now we have taken care of it, it is now freed and there is no further issue. Remember, endometriosis is a serious condition, and if we don't diagnose it on time, patients so many times end up losing their kidneys as well if their ureters are involved. So if you are having severe pain during menstruation, if you are trying for baby, please do not neglect this condition, because if treated on time, diagnosed on time, then these patients do very well for rest of their life. They do not suffer from any pain for rest of their life, and also their chances of conception improve significantly.